Question number 18. There are only red marbles and green marbles in a bag. There are 5 red marbles and 3 green marbles. Drain 6 at random a marble from the bag. Does not put the marble back in the bag. Drain 6 at random a second marble from the bag. Complete the probability tree diagram. Now, probability tree diagram for probability for red is 5 over 8 and probability for the green is 3 over 8. So this will be 3 over 8. That's 3 over 8. Now, for red, now, if he actually took one red and you didn't return back, probability of this will be 4 over 7. Then if it was green, the probability of green is already 3 over 8, so here will be 3, it will remain unchanged, and then 7, because you didn't return it back. Now for this, now for green, probability here for red will still be 5 over 7, then for green will be 2 over 7. So that's it for the probability tree diagram.